President Teddy Roosevelt here. Between the years of 1903 and 1914, America, led by me, accomplished one of the greatest engineering feats of all time. The building of the Panama Canal in Central America. However, treacherous terrain, disease-ridden swamps, and dangerous animals all added up to make the canal a deadly place to be.
Snakes.
I hate snakes.
And now Histeria presents...
Panama Teddy at the Canal of Doom!
Teddy Roosevelt in Panama. Years before, but their plans and machines weren't up to the chore.